Well, it's early in the morning and we're now, in fact, 7:26, and we're about to watch the sunrise in the rock. Just while we're waiting for a bit more to happen, I thought I'd give you a look at the brain cave. Very interesting. Off in the distance is the Olgas with the sun rising on them. Oh, David. Here we are at the base of the rock, and there are a million people climbing up it at the moment. We're about to climb right up to the top there. All right, we've started the climb up the hill. You can probably hear Dave puffing in the background there. I wouldn't puff, of course. Would I, Dave? That's the Olgas way over the back there. And then down below is the car park. And we're not even halfway up. Okay, we're a little bit further up, a little bit more puffed. That's where we've come from down there. See, we're getting there slowly but surely. Over in the distance, the Olgas still looking as good as ever. I just love the Olgas. You can see the shadow of the rock there. I'm still not up the top. Still a long way to go. There's the Olgas in the distance.
It's going.
We're on the top of Ayers Rock. You can probably hear the wind blowing a fairly heavy pace here. There's all the people scurrying across the top. We've come right across from the other side there and down. The view, as you can see, is just absolutely fantastic. That's looking approximately in a southerly direction. And as we swing around, the sun will catch me, so I won't go any further. But that's just absolutely magnificent scene of the Olgas. Trying to keep still in the wind is a bit hard. And then over to our right we've got the resort, which is extremely well hidden. Very well hidden. Can't spot it.